It's no surprise that New Hanover County is considered a destination place. Quality of life services such as parks, museums, and libraries are important to our residents and considered features that attract tourists and businesses to the area. We are very fortunate to have quality of life services in Wilmington. Parks and Airlie Gardens offers a range of activities and beautiful landscapes. Cape Fear Museum captures a glimpse of our past, and our public libraries provide unlimited resources to meet your educational and entertainment needs. All of this is possible because of you. Take a moment and hear what the directors of Quality of Life Services have to share.
We appreciate all that Hanover County citizens do for us here at Parks, Gardens, and Senior Resources. Without your continued support, we couldn't provide the services that we do. We have some beautiful places for you to go and relax. We have some great fall ball fields for your children to play. And we have a lot of activities for seniors that I think you'd be surprised when you see all that we can do for you. We are here for you. We support you as you support us. And we would like to say thank you for that support. Without your support, we wouldn't put on the programs that we have for environmental education, for Meals on Wheels, for activities like Jazzercise, or simply walking trails that we provide. All these things are supported by you, paid for by you, and without that, we couldn't continue, and we'd like to say thank you.
Museums are places where we save and conserve artifacts. Cape Fear Museum has over 50,000 objects that preserve the history, the science, and the cultures of this community. The objects are used to educate over 16,000 school children a year in enriching field trip experiences, and twice that number of new and longtime residents and tourists enter to discover more of this region's story. The quality of their experience is testimony to the support of this community for more than 112 years. Thank you for your support. Oh, and if you haven't visited us recently, come visit. We'll thank you in person.
Hi. I'm Harry Tuckmeyer, Director of the New Hanover County Public Library. Over the past few weeks, many of you have taken the time to learn about the resources and services your public library has to offer our community. How libraries help young parents educate their children. How small businessmen and women use our resources to develop a market plan to grow their business. And how thousands of residents find an easy and entertaining way to keep up with what's happening in the world by reading or listening to books. On behalf of the staff, I'd like to thank you for learning how your public library contributes to the economic growth and cultural richness of New Hanover County.
Thank you for supporting Quality of Life Services in New Hanover County.